The American actress, comedian, and TV presenter Ellen DeGeneres is known not only for her professional activity, but also for her active propaganda of animal adoption from shelters. As a child, Ellen dreamed of being a vet, and she has surrounded herself with animals ever since. Though she devoted herself to comedy, she never takes a break from helping animals. She is working with PetSmart to spread the word about the importance of rescuing pets and the joy they bring to pet parents everywhere. At her home, Ellen has several dogs and cats. Here's what we know about them. Wolf, Maltese-poodle mix. Wolf lived in Ellen's big family until the summer of 2020. Ellen brought him from the streets of Mexico into the United States. According to the famous host, he gave so much love and joy. When paying tribute to Wolf, she shared an Instagram photo showing her and wife Portia de Rossi with Wolf in 2008 at their wedding. Augie, Jack Russell mix. Augie was in need of special care when adopted from an LA shelter. He required tender, personalized attention and training. Ellen did her best to ensure the boy with everything necessary. Now we can see that he is a healthy dog who likes sport a lot. In a video Ellen shared on Instagram, two of her dogs, Augie and Kid, joined Ellen's workout. The dogs played with each other next to Ellen while she was doing crunches. And the host looked unfazed by what was happening. We are guessing the dogs join Ellen's workouts regularly. Kid, unknown breed. He is very friendly with other pets and likes to play with them very much. However, sometimes sad incidents happen. Thus, in September 2020, the poor thing broke his leg while having fun with another dog named Wallis. Wallis is the youngest in the family and she has a lot of energy. So she was running full speed across the lawn, Kid happened to be in the way, and she just trampled over Kid. He was said to wear a cast for 12 weeks. Ellen reacted very understandingly to the situation because she has been living with animals for a very long time and sooner or later some kind of incident may occur. Mrs. Wallis Browning, Poodle. DeGeneres rescued Wallis, or as she affectionately calls her Wally, in 2019. She found the puppy at a Studio City, California rescue called Wagmore and took her home. Charlie, unknown breed. DeGeneres rescued Charlie when she was a full-grown cat in 2009. The cat lived with the host for 10 years and died in January 2020. Charlie was a good friend for other pets in the family, especially for George. She often liked to take a nap together with him. George, Siamese mix. George was also adopted when he was a full-grown cat. Chairman, Siamese mix. Chairman was also a full-grown cat when he appeared in the family. He was named after Chairman Mao. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.